all you need to access library resources is your OU username and password. And it's best if you access resources via the library website, because then it will recognise you as an OU student.